everything. Today we are going to use the Blackstone Grill and we are going to make a chicken and beef teriyaki meal. We're gonna do a little stir fry, some fried rice, and put some protein on the grill. So what I have is just an assortment of veggies. I've got some broccolini here. You know, we like everything spicy here, so we're gonna chop up some of these red chilies and put it in the stir fry. I've got a piece of ginger, some shiitake mushrooms, green onions, some little baby corns. I've got some bean sprouts. I have a red onion, celery, carrots, and some cabbage. And I have a mixture of salt, pepper, and dashi powder for the seasonings, and then we will use soy sauce. So since I'm using my the Blackstone griddle, I use a lot of shortening, and this is buttered flavored shortening, and that's what I'll use to start the stir fry off with. The fried rice, I have some leftover rice over there, and then I had some leftover shrimp from a seafood broil that we had the other day, so I just took the shells off, and we're gonna use that for the fried rice. Some eggs, I have a piece of onion and some garlic. I have also my seasonings is the same. It's salt, pepper, and dashi powder. Green onions, again, I'm going to use the shortening as the starter of the fried rice. For the meat, I'm going to season it with the chicken. I'm going to season it with just a little bit of chicken seasoning that I got from Costco. For the steak, I'm going to use a steak seasoning. Again, I got it at Costco. And then I have a combination here of some pepper, salt, and garlic powder that I'll also put on there. So the marinade that I'm going to use for both the chicken and the beef is a little bit of Marin, some sesame oil. I'm going to use a little bit of olive oil. And then I'm going to use a teriyaki sauce. Now I just buy this teriyaki sauce also. It's fast and easy, and it tastes pretty good. So that's what I'm going to use for the marinade. All right, let's get started. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Anything and everything. Till the next time.